Morning, everyone.
Good morning.
You know, when we have a crisis like we're in the middle of this week, the American people expect their leaders to sit down and try to resolve their differences. I was at the White House the other night and listened to the president some 20 times explain to me why he wasn't going to negotiate. Sat there and listened to the majority leader in the United States Senate describe to me that he's not going to talk until we surrender. And then this morning, I get the Wall Street Journal out, and it says, well, we don't care how long this lasts because we're winning. Now, this isn't some damn game. The American people don't want their government shut down, and neither do I.